Hello everyone, I hope that you enjoyed the documentary. I know the ending might have been a little different than you imagined, but in my opinion, that's the best part of the film. We really wanted to broadside you with the truth, and I think Michael and the team did a great job of making that happen. I realize there may have been some very confusing moments in the film, but in the end, I think we got our point across. We really wanted to give the viewer more than just the usual cheap gimmicks of a creepy clown film. The goal was to create something that forced the viewer to think on their own, and I think we accomplished that goal successfully. You know, the biggest shocker for me during this whole experience, which isn't over by the way, people still call and text every single day, but I was just amazed to see how quickly misinformation spreads on the internet. It was also really interesting to hear all the stories that people made up about Wrinkles, even though they'd never met him in real life. It absolutely blows my mind that a guy with a mask and an internet connection could have this much power and influence over so many people, you know, to the point where we experienced a creepy clown phenomenon. So in the recent months, I've had quite a few people ask me, you know, what's next for Wrinkles? And now that the movie has had time to play out, and there's more and more people finding out about Wrinkles, I found that people absolutely love the character and, you know, want him to stick around. So that's what we're going to do. I'm currently booking the Wrinkles character at numerous events, and I'm even introducing him into the NFT space, as the interest for cryptocurrency and digital art, you know, continues to rise. It's just funny to me that something that started off as a joke has taken so many shapes through the years, you know, from Halloween costume to urban legend, then, you know, morphing into this social experiment followed by the documentary. And, you know, now we're at this point where people are wanting more and more of the characters. So I'm happy to perpetuate the Wrinkles legacy, and, you know, I'm excited to see where it takes us in the future. Well, I think that's all the time I have for now, so I wanted to thank Dan and the PIX11 team for having me on, and I hope everyone has a safe and happy Halloween.